January 20th, 1942. As Henry rests in Java after his exertions, his friend Major Donald Locklear, now executive officer of a fighter squadron on board the carrier USS Lexington, is heading back into trouble. A crippled Japanese battleship is harbored near the Philippine island of Luzon, and a daring strike has been planned to sink her. First, B-17 bombers will attempt to neutralize the Japanese airfield, giving an opportunity for Lexington's strike planes to attack the battleship at anchor and send her to the bottom. Donald's role is to provide fighter escort to the attack, and his experience in fighting the Japanese fighter pilots will be essential to the success of the mission.
Six hours ago, a Dutch submarine sighted a Jap battleship 100 miles west of our current position.
400 meter, richten, op mijn teken, vuur!
We took a shot. Unfortunately, they didn't deliver sufficient firepower or spread in the first strike. The submarine was lost. The Japs ran for cover. One of our patrols picked her up, followed her to an island airbase. We're going in. Finish the job. We've deployed a wave of B-17s. Lex is launching fighters to combat support.
All bombers, all bombers. We're up. We've got your back. The mess you're on, we'll take care of the zeros.
Roger that, Fortress Leader. We got your back. It's imperative you ace that airfield.
Got Eagle One. That's what Uncle Sam pays us for. Fortress Squadron, maintain position and follow my lead.
Eagle One, this is Fortress Four. We have multiple incoming bogeys, 12 o'clock. They look like Zinks.
Copy that, Fortress Four. All Eagles, engage at will. Let's show them what our Wildcats can do.
That's a confirmed kill!
Stay focused, Eagle 3. We ain't out of this yet.
Enemy taken out! Intercept was successful. Bogeys are down!
This is Eagle One to Lady Lex. Hornet's nest is smoked. Repeat, Hornet's nest is smoked.
Eagle One, this is Lady Lex. Hornet's squadron has 6 ignition zone. Bombing squadrons are now inbound, headed for the bear's cave. They're going to need fighter escort. Rendezvous with the first attack wave at F6 and lead them in.
that, Lady Lex. Eagle Squadron, form up on me. We ain't done yet.
Sir, we have sighted an enemy vessel.
This is Eagle One hailing Tiger Leader. Come in, Tiger Leader.
Hello, Eagle One. This is Tiger Leader. Good to see you. Okay, Tiger Squadron, it's our turn in the spotlight. Climb to diving altitude and assume attack formation. Come in vertical to minimize danger from flak and make your bomb count.
Bobcat Leader, begin torpedo attack run. Remember, boys, keep slow and low, slow and low.
Job done properly, you gotta do it yourself. This is Eagle One. I'm returning to Lady Lex to direct the attack. Hawkeye, what's the bear's status?
Looking angry and heading straight for Lady Lex. Also be advised, we've got multiple hornets in the area. Repeat, multiple hornets in the area. You've got a fight in your hands, Eagle One.
Roger that, Hawkeye. Lady Lex, roll out the carpet. Don's coming home.
directed at us. All right, I got me another one. Enemy squadron destroyed, sir.
Although the Japanese were able to bring one of their battleships against the USS Lexington, Major Donald Locklear's expert guidance overseeing the battle led to a decisive victory for the US Navy. The battleship Fuso is no more, and multiple Japanese military targets were also destroyed at Luzon. The war in the Pacific is finally turning our way. January 24, 1942. As the Lexington retreats after its success, Henry has received new orders and new responsibility. A Japanese transport convoy has been located at Balikpapan in Borneo, and Henry has been ordered to attack it. Now in command of a modern Fletcher-class destroyer and accompanied by the USS Parrott, Henry leads his ships towards the target, knowing that he will have only a short amount of time to wreak destruction among the Japanese cargo ships before enemy reinforcements arrive on the scene.
Sit down, Mr. Walker. Headquarters are uniting Southeast Asia Allied forces under a joint American, British, Dutch, Australian command, identified as Abdicom, based out of Java. I need to RV with the Houston. Then my orders are to report to Java, where I'll become Abdicom commander, reporting to General Wavell. I have something else in mind for you. Drink?
Alcohol in a combat zone, sir?
Like I say, Mr. Walker, war has a way of changing the rules. I have a new toy for you.
I was assigned command of a newly built Fletcher-class destroyer prototype. A serious vessel for a serious war. Damn near cruiser strength. And I didn't have to wait long to try her out. Abda Recon had located a poorly defended Japanese convoy at Balikpapan. It was the type of operation I'd wanted to be in for a long time. a chance to strike direct at the enemy.
Cargo ships are at anchor, dead ahead of our position, sir.
Good work. USS Parrott, do you hear?
We got you loud and clear, Commander Walker.
Visual confirmation on target. Assume battle formation.
Aye, aye, Captain. We spotted a land-based gun position, sir.
Sir, we've sighted another destroyer coming around the headland.
Looks like they've woken up to our presence. We'd better hurry.
Sinking fast!
was the last of them, sir.
Good work. Now what we gotta do is get the hell out of here.
Discretion once more triumphed over valor. My orders were to withdraw and return to Java.
Henry's nighttime raid was a smashing success. Having destroyed three Japanese cargo ships, several patrol boats, and various other military targets, Henry's skill in the captain's chair is shining brighter than ever to his superiors.